Guys, welcome back to Heavy Rain Part 3. We're gonna start exactly where I left off at and get right to it. Hope everybody's enjoying the storyline so far. So let's go. Delight's drums. Hello. Wasn't you just streaming? You're live streaming now, I think. Wesley.
So, you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple years. I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have
anything
to eat?
Well, I'm no
Johnson
chef,
Sports.
But I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
I am so bad with names. I just butcher them. I don't mean to.
Soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. Oh, I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
Or you're under the shower.
I should prep those scrambled eggs.
Crack. They look terrible. Let me try. This ace cooked fast, so. Let me, I don't want to burn them.
Egg should be ready by now.
Don't want to burn the eggs.
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Hey, that almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients, one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list of subscribers to origami magazines, you still got that, right?
Yeah, of course. Lauren, wait.
What Jesus Christ, this girl is something else.
If the killer really used a Royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Yeah?
Well, Lauren, I mean, that's just an assumption, but... Yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me, we're gonna find him.
Help me, we're gonna find him. Going through the list. They might have found him.
The only guy whose name is on both lists died when he was 10. What are you going to do now? Pick up his coffin.
Hey, happy 4th of July to you too.
I know
this
it
was,
doesn't
this
make any
stop
sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
Okay, where's John Shepherd? Might be right here with this lady.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about
3 years ago. How you doing?
His name is John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any...
Excuse me, I'm looking for... Well, don't worry about it. I can manage alone.
Chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Children's graves are the next plot. I remember this a lot in Louisiana. The guy with the hell? It's the little days you forget. I forgot where. Little Brown. Woody Parker. Lee Sanchez. Anna Harris, Children's Plot. You might not be there, Vicki Mitchell. Stanley Martin. Anna Howe. Bernard Rogers. Nicholas Wilson. Jill Collins. Jim Williams. Sherry Cohen. Yes. Oh, you found it.
These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone's still tending the grave.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
Poor youngin. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October, I think.
Oh, yeah, I think I'm got to go to this story.
For nothing, hooligans. Get the hell out of here! God, beat it, you lousy, no good brats!
You good for nothing, howlums.
Come back when you fucking mother comes home from work.
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least we won't get beat. The rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
This part looks so good being remastered. I must say. Okay, Elwa, sorry. Oh, come on. Get up there. Giddy up, big guy. Oh, man. I always hated this part because this part was like a maze. I remember this.
Move your ass! I'm waiting! Come on!
Oh shit, my damn. I always hated this part too.
What you doing? You're coming or not? Bitch can't do that.
Oh no, I missed.
Move your ass! I'm waiting.
I messed up. Because these controls are still clinky.
What you doing? You're coming or not?
It's clinky. This kid makes it look harder than it expected. Yeah, he does. It's just the controls. Oh, shit. Yeah. he's going back down again. Come on, run, kid. Turn around.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Did he just say yippee-ki-yay? Does she dare fall off the thing? This is hard on a PlayStation. Oh, come on, I'm doing it fast. You gotta be precise. We gonna get up there the slow way. Okay. Well, it wasn't clean, but we got up there.
John, wait for me.
Get a blue ball.
See, look at the controls. The other way, the other way. You would think this would be easier. Oh, thank you, I'm gonna try and get you back.
Come on, it's your turn.
I didn't get an alert, but let me make sure.
Move your ass.
All right, I got you back. I'm number 48. Oh shit. Let's go. Oh, come on. Made it. Okay. Which way did he go? I forgot which way he went.
Ta-da!
Here we go with the jump again. Come on, it's not registering like I wanted to. I play the suspense music again. This was terrible.
5, 6, 8, 16. 20.
The badges show, hey, what's up? I forgot what he was hiding before. Oh, there he is.
My foot is stuck.
Yeah, it's free. You better download it while you can. Yeah, it is. I mean, but it's still good. Yeah, I know.
The poor kid never did find any help. And his brother drowned in a pipe full of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
I don't know, he must have... I never knew that. I think he slipped in somehow.
Story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Probably.
Come on, let's get back in the car.
I don't know. I don't think they revealed that. I guess he just slipped in playing hide and seek. Construction area. Maybe something went wrong and... Yeah, that's what I think. It's a construction area playing around where he shouldn't be.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
He's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
I didn't know there was a DLC at this.
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
Back to the girl. I like this girl. She's just really sexy. I guess.
Paco Mendez.
Get that club music.
The guy who rented the Doc's apartment on Marble Street. Better be careful. He might be the killer.
I always did like this music.
Everything's gonna be all right. I ask a few questions, and then I get the hell out.
I know I'm supposed to do something first, but I never tried this other way to get in there. Oh, that's right, yeah, I got a... There he is right there at the table. I like this beat. But he rocking, ain't he?
Mm-hmm.
your ass out the way, girl. Now she gotta dance now. But where's that thing at? See, the camera angles are so... Is this it? I forgot. One of these days I'll dance on. You're on my way, girl.
Paco seems to like this girl sexy. Sexy in a kind of dumb way.
Okay, now it's my turn. Okay, how do I get up on you? There we go. Your moves. Oh no, I messed up. The beat changed.
He hasn't even looked my way.
Again. Okay, let's do this again. It's to a certain beat, I think, that he... Oh yeah, I gotta stop. I gotta go to the bathroom and remove some clothes. Yeah. Yeah, let's get down. Where's the bathroom? Yeah, restroom. Gotta remove some clothes.
Sexy girl.
Take off that skirt. Rip it off. Rip it off. Okay, now I need to take a... Let's lose that shirt. No, not yet, not yet. We gotta do something about that, we gotta do something. Gotta make you look a little bit rough. Okay, now we're good to go. I'm gonna give them a go tomorrow, probably. Okay, now let's go dance. It does. That was a good game, too. Okay, let's get up on the dance floor. Let's see what you got. Dance. Check it, 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 check it. Ew, 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 ew. Ew, 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 ew. Yeah, like, bring her over. Bring her over. I know how I like my girl, so.
Hey, you!
Oh, I'm good. I know how I like my girl's badges, so, you know, I just went, you know, with what I thought.
Lucky day, sweetheart. The boss wants to invite you to his table.
Hey, thanks for accepting my little invitation.
Don't say you don't like your girls the same way.
I think I would have noticed you before. My name's Paco. And you?
Madison. I'm Madison.
I like the way you move, Madison. You're making me all hot under the collar.
Me too.
Maybe we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
I will be worried about getting a copyright claim if I was monetized, but you know I'm not, so I don't care. She just got that walk that just makes you. Let's see about this bug.
Go in. And make him talk to the gun. Now get out of there before I get into big trouble.
Make him talk to the gun.
Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is going to be all right.
So.
I know.
Welcome to my little kingdom.
I got a copyright claim couple for this already.
Just get in the way of good things, sweet cheese. So, show me what you can do. Take it all. Slowly. Take it all off.
Let's get a drink.
Could I have a drink? You know, just a little drink to break the ice.
Oh, we already broke the ice. Let's get wet.
Oh, my God.
Do your thing, girl.
But I can't leave, so let's speak it.
Could we just talk first?
Oh, we don't need any more talking, baby. I all talked out.
I got one for Captain Spirit, too.
I'm sorry. I think there's been a little misunderstanding. I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
Wow.
I think it is you who have misunderstood. I'm tired of wasting my time. It's now or never.
Yeah, it was.
Or an answer.
Okay, take it off.
Thank you.
go for the bottom. Idea.
Think of something. There's got to be some way out of here.
Do I want to give him the lamp?
The lamp. If only I could find some way to grab it. Oh, I know.
Let's dance it all out. Oh God. But this is distracting. Okay, I'm dancing. Oh, come on. This is... Come on, I'm hitting the joystick. There we go. Yeah, freak it all off. Yeah, take it all the way down, baby.
Baby, sweet kiss. You got it.
That's what I call kicking butt. You go, girl.
Should I have taken off the top?
Okay, act two. Let's hear Lover Boy sing.
Wake your pervert ass up. Okay, smack is it. Freaking pervert.
If you call out, I'll kill you. Got it?
Shit. What you want?
You rent an apartment on Marble Street. I want to know why.
An apartment? I don't know what you're talking about.
Smack.
You fucking bitch. I'm gonna kill you.
Smack.
You haven't got the balls, lady. But you're gonna know balls when I gush up with you.
Boss? Is everything all right?
Oh, God. Look at that pervert. I'll remember that next time.
If you value those prized balls of yours, Paco, then it's time for you to talk.
What you doing? Stop it! Stop it!
I'm only getting started. How about some more?
I never set foot in that apartment.
I know.
He had the keys to some guy. He said he needed a place. He had money.
What was that guy's name?
I don't know his name. I swear.
Is he squeezing hard?
Shepard. His name is John Shepard. That's all I know. I swear it.
There, that wasn't so hard, was it? I really appreciated this romantic moment, but I gotta dash. See you next time, lover boy.
Ouch, I know. I love this beat, though, this club beat. I'm gonna find the soundtrack to this.
Get out of here.
I'm gonna look up the Heavy Bass soundtrack and find the club, this club mix. Let's get out of here. Believe me, I would have shot him if I could, but I just need the information. Now he's going to the club.
I'm here to see Paco. Paco? There ain't no Paco here, fella. Get lost.
Don't bullshit me.
Are you absolutely certain? He's in his office. Take the stairs over there.
Scarpy, I didn't hear you come in. A crazy beast came around here asking questions about the apartment on Marble Street.
Hey girl, let's dance.
I don't know what you're doing.
Alright.
And I don't want to know. But whatever that shit is, he's beginning to draw attention.
Yeah. Yeah, he's cool.
Look, I know you get me out of prison. That fucking bitch nearly killed me. Everything you ask, I think my debt to you is paid.
Fuck out of my way.
No, no, wait. I can still help you out. No, don't kill me.
Kick it open. Now I know it's some kind of soiree. Hit that man across the table. Not the sword. Trying to do me. That's hilarious. Come on, get up, cop. Get up. Man. Your favorite character got schooled. Get up, copper. He got treated like a schoolboy. Why do they always go for the fish? Pick up my glasses. DNA all over the place.
His coat pocket. I tore it off during the fight. Two receipts from the same gas station. Interesting. Madison Page. What was the journalist doing here? Orchid pheromones. The fucking origami killer.
Let me,
The killer was looking for something. Paco Mendez was no saint. His rap sheet reads like the telephone book.
Okay, let me... A gun. Guess if it's my gun. Let me go... I want to make sure I check everything, because I was missing, Where's the sword? There it is.
Bullet right between the eyes. Instant death.
Poor fish. I want to make sure I get the whole apartment before I leave. Always something, see? The lamp. Fingerprints again, the girls. Yeah, it is. Like, that's what I like about it. Oh, hold on. Over there on the other side, gun.
.45 caliber semi-automatic.
Guns all over the place. DNA. Shell casing.
.45 caliber.
Paco Mendez. Okay, what about the fingerprints on the door? I think I'm done here. I think I got everything. I think so.
Did Paco know the guy came to see him? Sorry, I don't speak cop. Watch my lips, asshole. I got no time to translate. Did Paco know the guy? Yes or no?
John. He said his name was John.
John.
Friend of Paco's. Always let him straight up.
Got some good beats on this. He gets his walk out the club. Now we're back to the sad guy. He's been having such a hard life.
Ethan, are you all right?
I couldn't do it. I was supposed to kill him to save Sean. And I couldn't do it.
You're not the origami killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now.
I had to go in for it. Yeah, I kissed her. Do it again. That's so fake kissing. Let's do it again. Do it the right way this time. Yes, go ahead. You're not with your wife anymore. I wonder how much they're gonna show. Let's just go with it. I should have went for the clothes. Oh shit. There you go, take it all off. Wow, that fast, huh? Making you go through it all. I wanted the pants first. Come on. Oh God, I'm bad at this. Hold on. Come on. This is funny. There we go. Can we get a little pass action? Take the pass off, please. There you go, it's off. Didn't really get to see anything, but last time I played this game on the PlayStation 3, I didn't kiss her. Oh shit. Sorry, I was a little rough with her, but Give me a second. Okay, to the box, I guess. Nothing. Bathroom, I guess. Turn around, bathroom. Classic washing off the face. Shoes. The last letter is 961 Rainbow Lane. Coat. Gotta get my coat, don't I? Let's see. Can't pick my coat up, but okay. Guess I don't need it. There it is. But that don't mean nothing.
I should have guessed. All this time and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse for a fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you gonna write? My life with a serial killer? No. How I caught the origami killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal.
Oh,
I
goodness.
Hope it was fucking worth it!
Ethan, it's not what you think.
You lied to me, Madison! All this time you fucking lied to me! I thought you wanted to help me, but you're only thinking of writing a fucking book?!
It's true. I'm a journalist. And and I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and... and I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son.
Wow.
And I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't. I was afraid that you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask me to go. All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you.
Okay, I forgive you.
I'm sorry, Ethan.
Who wouldn't?
I'm so sorry. You're leaving, aren't you?
It's the last origami figure. The last letters, then I'll know where Sean is.
Take care, Ethan. I can't lose you now. I'm gonna go find something to eat. Wait for me. I'll be back in 10 minutes. I think I'm starting to fall in love. We'll find his son and prove he's innocent. I'll be able to help him now that he knows who I am. Now we gotta find his son. And I think I know where to start looking. I was so afraid he wouldn't believe me. Wrong move, idiot. I should have admitted everything earlier.
Okay, where's her bike? There's go. Gotta turn around.
Cops. They're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid.
Use the phone.
What's going on?
Isn't this great? Like being in a TV show. Who'd have thought it? The origami killer renting a room here. He registered under a false name, but I recognized his face.
Come on, what was the damn number?
207.
Come on, come on. Pick up the phone.
Hello?
The cops. They're in the motel. You've got to get out of here.
You want to jump for it?
Still on the move! We get him! He's making a run for it! He's on the balcony!
Run. I should have went down the roof.
Don't move!
Nice. That's all these cops. Caught.
Don't move.
I think he was meant to get caught.
Lieutenant, I got him. Game over.
No, I think this is the first time I got caught. I should have got away.
I'm not here to judge you, Ethan. I'm trying to save the life of your son. We still have time, but it's running out. Help me, Ethan. Tell me what you know. Ethan, I'm trying to help you. I just want to understand what happened. But you have to trust me. You've lost, Ethan. What will you gain with one more victim? Huh?
He ain't even saying nothing.
Ethan, say something, for God's sake!
I kidnapped my son. But I can't remember what happened. I don't know where he is. But the only way to find him to let me out of here. I'm the only person who can save him.
You say you can save him, but you don't know where he is. It doesn't make sense, Ethan.
I love my son. My son. If you keep me here, Sean is going to die.
Time's running out, Ethan. And frankly, I don't care why you did it. The only thing I want to know is where you've hidden Sean.
I don't know. I would already have saved him if I knew where he was.
Okay. This is your last chance, Ethan. And this time, I suggest you think carefully before you answer. Where is Sean?
I told you, I don't know.
Ah! Even if he is a killer, that doesn't give you the right to beat him. Whose side are you on, Norman? Are you defending this piece of shit? I'm defending the law, and the law says he is innocent until proven guilty. This guy's got no rights, do you hear me? No rights at all!
Shot dart.
Come on, asshole! I've been waiting for this for a long time. Come on then, pussy!
Let's see what you got.
Oh!
She deserved that.
You want to play games, asshole? Come on. Let's play a little game.
You're out of your mind, Blake. This is gonna cost you your badge.
You better get the hell out of here, Norman, before I give in to the temptation of painting the walls with your fucking brains.
I'm gonna hit the record button. Come on, go hit it, hit it. Come on, what you doing? Go on. Come on, turn the record button on. I missed half of it. Let me try to go back in and see if he... He's still on the ground. I think I missed my opportunity, but oh well. Where's my office? No, my office. Pretty insane. Other way, go back. I think I missed the opportunity for the interrogation. Don't take it. I'm not going to take the drugs.
Did Mars confess?
No, not yet. He lost consciousness. We'll give him a break and then we'll get back to him.
He must be tougher than I thought.
Tough or not, he'll crack. They all do.
In any case, congratulations, Lieutenant. You've done a fine job. I've called a press conference. Gonna kick off in 1 hour. I expect it'll be quite an event.
Don't you want to wait until we actually got his confession?
No point.
Leave us alone.
Lieutenant Blake said to...
Please, leave us alone.
Right, I'll be at the door if you need anything.
Christ! Are you all right, Ethan?
I gotta get out of here. I've gotta save my son.
Let's see what I can do.
Get him out.
I'm gonna find a way to get you out of here, Ethan. Stay put. I'll be back.
Okay. I forgot how to get him out. Hold on. Okay. I'm looking for... Looking for like a
suspect to escape? That'll cost me my badge and earn me a 10-year stretch.
Mm-hmm. All right, get out to the bathroom. I forgot how to get him out. I forgot how to get him out. Hold on. Hey, same to you. As it is, thank you. Happy 4th of July to you, too. It was a badger. I forgot how to break this dude out of prison. Oh, that's right. Turn the camera off and then go back in. Oh, I understand that. I forgot how to get this dude out of here. Maybe I gotta hold on. Oh my goodness, I can't remember how to get this dude out of prison. Made about $16 in your cash. I guess so will help pay for shopping. Yeah, I guess that would help. That'll do it. Maybe it's something in my office I gotta do. But I can't remember how to get him out of... Can't do nothing in my office. Maybe this will help with something. Perfect. I forgot how to get his ass out of prison. Can't believe it's the little stuff about this game you forget. I don't know. I don't think so. I could try that, but I freaking forgot. I just forgot. So I got a mind blank on this part. Something I gotta do out here. Let me think. What did I forget to do? Can't do that. Maybe it got something to do with the jacket. No. What did I forget? Phone call. Gotta figure this out again. the hell's back here? Can't remember what the hell to do. Can't go in that room. Is it the bathroom again? Let me see. What key? Oh, shitty. That's right. It was a key on my desk, wasn't it? I remember a key somewhere. I'm gonna go check. Might be on the interrogation desk. Let me. If there is a key. Key might be in interrogation.
Gary, you can take a break. I'll keep an eye on him.
You sure? Actually, I was busting for a piss.
Oh,
if you need to adjust his handcuffs, the keys are on my desk.
Where? And where's your desk? I forgot this part a long time ago. Now let's get the key off this office. Now, where the fuck is this desk? Oh, there it is. Can't believe I forgot this.
That's it. You're free. Here, put this on. They're having a break. If you're quick, you'll be able to slip out without being noticed. Head straight to the exit. Don't stop, don't talk, don't even think.
Fine.
Just walk.
I don't know what to say.
Just say you're gonna save your son.
Don't stop, don't take a break, just go. Shelby. Can't believe I wasted a lot of time on that.
Lauren?
I'm sorry, Scott.
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation.
Your wow. son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you turn him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is over. For good.
Oh, that's funny.
Lauren! Shit!
Remember, he's caught at the bottom of the river this time. Come on.
God damn it.
That's bullshit. He just left her.
Bastard.
He just left her. Well, somebody spoiled it. I didn't know. I never was able to save her playing this game. This is his assassin moment. I never knew you could save her.
Ah!
can he even see? He should have ran out of bullets by now.
Stay back! Don't come near me, or I'll shoot!
Fucking asshole.
Please, don't...
Matt, Lauren is dead! You fucking killed
her! Stop! Stop! I beg you!
Time for you to die.
Your idiot son killed all those kids, didn't he? He's the origami killer.
No! No! He's innocent! He's not a killer! Not a killer!
You're a fucking liar. Now tell me the truth.
No! No, please! Don't hurt me!
Last chance.
I don't know. I swear. I don't know anything. Stop. Stop. I beg you. I'll tell you. I'll tell you everything.
Oh, my goodness.
Gordy always wanted his fun, you know. He wanted to be like the origami killer. He kidnapped that kid and he held him under the water for a little too long. It was an accident, an unfortunate accident. He just wanted to play. He told me everything. He was crying. He was so sorry for what had happened. Whatever he did, Gordy is my son.
Wow.
No one will miss him.
What?
That boy, Gordy killed. No one will miss him. Just street trash, like so many others. Oh.
You disgusting pile of shit. What about John Shepard? Why did you put flowers on his grave?
I owned the construction site where he died. I never forgot. I've been putting flowers on his grave for 30 years.
Wow.
John had a twin brother. What happened to him?
I don't know. He was adopted, I think. His mother should know. Her name is Anne. Anne Shepard. That girl, Lauren, she was just a whore. You'll forget her in no time. Come and work for me, Shelby. I'll pay you well.
I don't want to work for you.
Never say her name again. You hear me? Never.
My heart! I need my pills.
In that drawer.
There.
Let me get him his pills. Take your pills.
Saved my life.
I already regret it.
Hey, gotta play the nice guy. Try again.
Hello, I'm looking for Anne Shepherd's room. Please sign the visitor's book.
Okay.
Are you a member of the family?
Yes.
Yeah, you could say that. Oh, she'll be pleased to have a visitor. No one ever comes to see her. With the Alzheimer's, she has trouble remembering things, but it'll still please her, you know. It's room 19 at the end of the corridor. Thank you.
That walks. How did I get to room 20? My bad. Room 18, 17, room 19. Hello,
Mrs. Shepherd.
Is it time for my pills already?
No, Mrs. Shepherd,
They're never on time with my pills. I don't know what they do here. In the other hospital, they were always on time. But here...
Yeah, but we're not doing that.
I came to talk about your son, Mrs. Shepherd.
My son? I have no son.
You had a son named John, and John had a twin brother.
Do you have my pills? It's time for my pills.
Do you remember John?
My Johnny. He's a good little boy, you know.
Try to remember, Mrs. Shepherd. John's twin brother was placed with a foster family after the accident. What was the name of the foster family?
I asked them for a television, you know. They said I didn't have enough money. It's a pity. I'm fond of television.
I know what happened at Carnaby Square. Do you remember?
Carnaby Square. I think I used to live there a long time ago. We didn't have much money at the time, you know. We had to make do with very little.
Your other son, Mrs. Shepherd, John's twin brother. What was his name?
What other son? I have no other son. I never had any children.
Yeah, she doesn't remember.
Mrs. Shepherd, your son may be linked to a series of murders. Perhaps you have some information that could help the investigation.
Are you a new nurse? Where are my pills?
This is not going well.
I think your son is in trouble, Mrs. Shepherd. He's done some terrible things. I need to find him. Do you understand?
Terrible things you're telling me. He never came to see me, can you believe it? In 10 years, never. No one forgets their mother, do they?
Give me a second. Okay. Oh, the book. That's right. The papers.
I love origami. But that's not my favorite one.
Let's do this. I forgot what her favorite one was. That one. Oh, come on. I messed up. All right, hold on.
How to do these little dogs too. My children loved origami. I taught them how to do it. John loved the little dogs. He always wanted to call them Max. Max, Max, Max. All dogs with the same name. I was wasting my time telling him they couldn't all have the same name. But he always wanted his paper dogs Max. It's funny, isn't it?
Okay, let's go back to the book. Okay, I got the name. Sorry.
Did you make these origami figures?
My little paper animals. They played with them for hours. I showed my boys how to make them, you know.
Yes, your boys, Mrs. Shepherd. John and... what was your other son's name again?
My other son? I only had one son. My little Johnny.
Okay, one more thing. You said Max already. I guess I inadvertently did it.
It'd take days, if not longer, to find the name of the family that adopted her son. Sean Mars would be dead by then. This woman might be the origami killer's mother. Must be some way to get her to remember. All right, no point in wasting my time. I won't learn anything more by staying here. Seems to be working. She's remembering stuff.
Let me go back in.
Gotta find something else to show her.
Let's go back.
You don't seem to get many flowers, Mrs. Shepherd.
No, but I love them. My son knows that I love flowers. I know he'll bring me some.
Are these your children, Mrs. Shepherd? John and his brother? Is that them?
They're good little boys. Their father never looked after them. Always drinking. They didn't have an easy life, you know.
Mm-hmm.
One more thing to figure out.
Her memory is coming back. Don't stop now. Just remember. All right, no point in wasting my time.
Definitely.
I won't learn anything more by staying here.
Hey, what's up, Indy Rose? How you doing?
All right, no point in wasting my time. I won't learn anything more by staying here.
Well, that's good to know. Thanks for stopping in. I'm not sure I'll leave yet, though. Woman at the end of the hall. Hold on.
All right. No point in wasting my time. I won't learn anything more by staying here.
I just want to make sure. You know how these things go.
Does Mrs. Shepherd ever talk about her past?
It's not all very clear to her now. Sometimes she'll remember the oddest things, though. I suppose if she sees something that reminds her of her past.
Did she ever mention her sons?
Sons? Well, she often mentions John. I think he drowned.
Does she ever talk about her other son?
I didn't know she had another one. I've never heard her mention it.
I'm looking for her other son. He was adopted. I mean, he's probably changed his name. Is there any official documentation on Mrs. Shepherd?
No, there's nothing really. Nothing about her family.
Wow.
I guess if her son was adopted, then she's the only one who could tell you about that. Sometimes, if you show her things, it seems to trigger a memory from her past. You might get it to remember.
Thanks for the advice.
Let's try one more time. I probably need to do that first. Okay, I did the paper. I did the picture. Did the bathroom. All right. Time to go. Well, maybe I could give her these flowers. Yeah, that's right.
What a lovely orchid. My sons loved orchids. We used to grow them in the back. When John died, I laid orchids on his grave. I cried when they told me.
Oh, man.
I'd already lost one of my children, and now they were taking away another one, you understand?
The Foster family, Mrs. Shepherd. What was the name of the Foster family that adopted John's brother?
They were really very nice people. I met them, you know. In the beginning, I used to go and see my little boy. And then I got sick and I couldn't go any longer. Perhaps he thought I'd forgotten him. He must have thought I didn't love him anymore.
His name, Mrs. Shepherd. What was his name?
But I loved him. If you only knew how much I missed him.
Give me
your
name.
Please, Anne. His name. What was his name?
Come closer.
Oh my lord. I think I know the name. I don't remember this part. What the hell? Oh man, this hurts my eyes. Don't forget that. Leave.
I'll find you, Sean. I'll figure out a way and I'll come and get you, son.
Yeah, that's why I don't remember this. I didn't drink the vial. Figure out their address. I thought I knew it. I don't have figured it out before.
What? I can't fight him!
Where are you, Sean? Where are you?
The detective.
We've only got a few more hours left to save Sean Mars. There has to be a goddamn clue somewhere. It's probably staring me in the face. This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
All packed up and ready to go?
What are you talking about?
The investigation's over. We know who did it. We no longer need your services anymore, Norman. So you can ride your files all the way back to Washington.
Who did it?
I'd be lying if I said I was gonna miss you.
The investigation isn't over. You have absolutely nothing on Mars.
Mars is guilty. Case closed. Anyway, it's no concern of yours now. You're off the case. So pack up and fuck off.
Blake, you are an unbalanced, psychopathic asshole.
I'll take that as a compliment. Honestly, I don't give a shit what you think. I found the origami killer. Everyone's happy. End of story. Have a nice trip back, Norman.
Wow. So I gotta sit down and find something now. Oh, thank you, Luminous. I mean, people been coming and going.
Killer's name is here. Somewhere in this data. I just have to find it. Find it before it's too late.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you know what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous. It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Okay, let's go over the clues.
Ari was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on it. The gun the killer left at the Blue Lagoon. Perhaps there's some way of tracing its history. Two receipts from the same gas station. Might be near the killer's home.
And a knife.
Ugh, that doesn't get us anywhere. The killer lives in this zone. 342 people live around there. Not good enough. Gotta find a means of identifying the killer more precisely.
Okay, select. And the last. Happy 4th to you, man.
Just one origami store in town.
Okay. Dale, gracias, pasa, Edith. The gun. Forward. Stop. Analyze the video.
Gold watch. I'm sure I've seen this before somewhere.
That don't mean there was something though, wasn't it?
The watch they give for promotions to lieutenant. The killer is a cop. Already in Paco's office. It's got nothing to do with the killer.
We'll go back. Go forward to the door. Yeah, it's probably beginning.
Impounded in a police case 5 years ago. The gun is still supposed to be in police custody. Who checked it out? If not a cop. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. There's only one cop in that geoprofiling zone. Gotcha. He owns a warehouse on the docks. If I'm wrong, Sean Mars is dead.
Where are you going? Mm-hmm. Oh, the boy. Oh, yeah, that's right. This storyline. Put it in there. Oh, the shoebox. And we're back to the girl again.
What's your touch, girl?
We get into the man's office.
The origami killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Mars is.
That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke. A cop's uniform. Always dressed a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop.
Wow. Yet another life.
This is where he cultivated the orchids that he left on the chest of his victims. Sean Mars. Oh, the lunatic's been watching him drown. It's some kind of a well filling up with rain, slowly drowning him. Oh, there's not much time left. There must be something here showing where the well is. Shit, it needs a password.
Let's try Orchard. Shepherd. Origami. Max.
Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry. There's no time to lose.
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up! You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
I figured I was one. Oh no. She is not dying. Get out. God, I'm killing her.
Oh,
Shake it off. Shake it off. Yeah. Get in the refrigerator, yes, get in. Oh, she survived. Oh, yes, she did. Almost killed him.
I know where Sean is. I've got to tell Ethan. Sean is. He's at 852 Theodore Roosevelt Road. He's still alive. You can still save him.
I'm on my way.
Be careful, Ethan. The killer's still out there.
No one's gonna stop him from saving my son.
That was almost hard. Close his eyes. Where's he getting all these cars from?
Sean! 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 Sean!
been looking for a long, long time here. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do.
Wow.
Sacrifice himself in order to save his son. Oh, I searched, searched, searched. And then I remembered you.
All those murders, just to find a father capable of saving his son.
Just to find a father? Do you have any idea how it feels to be a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my victims.
I've finished your damn trials. Now give me back my son.
He's there. All you have to do is open that grate.
Kill the cop. Oh, I messed up. Don't kill the cop. Yeah, sure, we got some skills. Cheating me, man.
Take your positions. The suspect is likely to be armed and dangerous. All personnel are ordered to shoot to kill. I repeat, shoot to kill. Ash, are the snipers in position?
Yes, Lieutenant. They're ready on your command.
Perfect. He won't get away this time. We'll gun him down as soon as he shows his face.
Hey, stop us from getting in.
You there! What are you doing?
Simon the Lion.
Lieutenant, my name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I have proof that Ethan Mars is innocent. He's not the origami
Ash,
killer.
What is a journalist doing here? I thought I told everybody to keep their mouths shut. Now get her out of here. I don't want her getting in the way.
Okay, Lieutenant. All right, come on.
You're about to make a terrible mistake, Lieutenant. Ethan Mars is innocent. I can prove it.
Oh!
That's not cool. I let the cop die. Oh my goodness, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my goodness. I didn't mean to do that.
Don't have me, son, please. Breathe. Gotta breathe.
I didn't mean for the cop to die.
Sean.
Yeah, I guess I got the real bad ending. Oh, good. At least he's alive.
Oh, Sean. Oh. I thought you were gone.
Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Ash, get her out of my face.
Mars didn't do it, for Christ's sakes. He's innocent.
Hey, what are you doing?
That's where you're trying to go, girl.
What's going on?
The cops. They're out there. They have the building surrounded. They'll shoot you if you go outside.
I'll go out alone. I'll talk to them. I'll explain.
You'll be dead before you can open your mouth. Look, we'll all go out together. With our hands in the air, and they can't possibly shoot us. I have the evidence that proves your innocence.
I'm sorry I didn't trust you. I was only thinking about Sean, and I thought...
That's okay. The only thing that matters is that you saved your son.
General relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today, It is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Despite a citywide manhunt, Shelby has not yet been apprehended. Police are now mounting a nationwide operation in an effort to arrest him. Unfortunately, the investigation has cost the life of Norman Jaden, the FBI profiler working on the case. Jaden was killed while trying to arrest the Origami Killer in circumstances that remain unclear. A full police investigation is pending.
Wow.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump in line. If we like it, it's ours.
I'm glad he moved in with the girl, though.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan. We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream. We've earned the right to be happy now, Ethan. All three of us.
Ending that I wanted, but not the ending that I wanted.
He's being buried in 2 days in some godforsaken hole in the back end of beyond near Washington. I have to attend as a matter of protocol.
I'll pass. Jane and I didn't see eye to eye on much.
No problem. I understand.
Hey, sir. I still have his glasses. What should I do with them?
Well, we won't be needing them again. Do whatever you want with them.
What a bad cop. He's a piece of shit. Oh, there he is. Piece of garbage.
I want to see them again.
I'm a father too.
But this has been Heavy Rain. One of few endings, but I didn't kill the guy. But if you like this, please like, share.
If you're new around here, hit that subscribe button. And until then, I will catch you guys next time.